night, a local business owner who was directly impacted by event cancellations due to the coronavirus is also shifting his focus to giving back to families in need. Staff members at Nameless Catering in Noblesville are spending the weekend cooking up all the food that was supposed to be served at events. Instead, they are packaging up individual meals that can be reheated to give out to local families. They are helping people out who may have lost their hours or who can't work right now due to the virus.
We're all in this together. We're going to help out as long as we can. And, you know, we love doing it.
I know that, you know, we're kind of living by the minute right now. And so right now, this is the thing that feels like the right thing to do. I mean, what else do I do? Sit at home and look out the window?
The best way to get in touch with Nameless Catering if you are in need or know someone who is in need is by emailing them or texting them. All that information is on their website, namelesscatering.com.